What's up, everybody? We're here, Fort Worth, Texas. And I know I always say it, but we'll say it again. I got something a little bit different today. It's not in there. It's over there. Parallel backing. Parallel backing. Huh. Well, let's see if we can do this. Luke. I think I only remember doing parallel. Okay, Luke, this isn't gonna work. You're gonna have to move. Come on. Come on. You can't see out the mirror. Luke, come on, Bo. Come back here.
Come on.
There you go.
Come on. Come on.
I remember doing like these parallels in, when I was in driving school. That's where there's just a bunch of cones everywhere, you know? There was one guy that was in my driving school, and because I went to the Roadmaster there in Tampa, and it was like right by the Hard Rock Casino, and I guess he worked nights at the casino, then during the day he was in the school, so we used to. His nickname we had for him was CK. Because that backing yard we had was just cones everywhere. And the CK was for cone killer. That boy crushed some cones like it was going out of style. I think we about got it. Just gotta get close, we'll slide the tandems. That wasn't too bad, I guess. Mini of tires to fit this curb. Go. we get loaded, we'll figure out how to get out of here, because I know I'm not going to be able to hit a U-ey. Probably going to have to go all the way up and turn around up there. Green light! Yeah, so they came out and said that we were all loaded. Wind curves. We gotta circle back around. They said they'll seal it up and keep the paperwork and
be out.
Come on, Luke the goat.
So was it really?
Oh, butt in the face. Golly.
Product?
No. That's right. Yeah, that's what the broker was saying. He said it was food products.
Is it fans?
And they're actually fans.
Fans.
I'll take a nice light load of fans to Miami. To the door.
Okay. I know you're on an incline.
Doesn't matter. Yeah, I know some of you guys have commented before that I don't have to get back out to release it, but I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It just doesn't release. I don't know. I think we're good now, right?
Now I'm gonna be going the right way.
This must be like the first time I've ever like had to parallel park. So that was kind of parallel backing. We had to do it like in the Roadmaster, but that was, it's all different when there's cones everywhere.
Run them over, it doesn't really matter.
Destroy them all. Taking a snooze.